The overseers have taken to the streets.
I cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.